This is America's Got Talent. Tonight, 12 acts are performing, but only four are going through to the semifinals. Which four? That's up to you. Next up, an unbelievably talented parrot. Meet Echo of Animal Gardens.
What's your name?
Echo.
Give everyone a big kiss. See you in Vegas, Echo.
Viva.
You're going to Hollywood.
Back in Wisconsin, Echo has a show. It's at Animal Gardens, and he is the star of his own show.
Rooster!
Echo did not perform well in Vegas.
Que pasa? Where's my que pasa?
Echo is here solely on the merit of his first audition.
Where do bluebirds fly?
Echo and I have been giving a lot of thought to what we're going to do in Hollywood since Vegas was so terrible, and we've come up with a plan. His girlfriend, Binky. Binky is here for moral support for Echo, so we don't have another Vegas episode. Go ahead, kiss her. Ready? It's showtime.
All right, from Lake Geneva, Wisconsin, please welcome Echo of Animal Gardens.
All right, Echo, here we are. We're gonna get started, okay?
Okay.
All right, tell everyone your name. What's your name?
Echo.
Can you say hello?
Hello.
Hello. Haba, hi.
Hi.
And of course, in Spanish, say hola.
Hola.
And que pasa?
Que pasa.
This looks like a fantastic audience. Give them a whistle. And a whistle. Yeah, good job. Echo, we are here competing for $1 million. If you had $1 million, what would you want? You'd want a cracker?
A cracker.
If you didn't get a cracker, would you cry? And cry? Well, it was a whole bunch of crying. Now we got to think of something happy. Ooh, let's do a holiday song, all right?
Okay.
All right. Let's do Jingle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle away.
That was beautiful, but we... we are singing Jingle Bells in July. Do you find that funny? Funny. Oh, Echo, well, it certainly wouldn't be a show unless we sang your favorite song. So we're going to do Over the Rainbow, okay? Okay?
Okay.
Okay, let's do some warm-up. La, la, la,
la, la, la, la,
la, la, la,
la, la, la, la.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. You little stinker. Now, Echo, where do bluebirds fly?
Over the rainbow, birds fly.
That was beautiful. You were fantastic. Echo, why don't you give everybody one big kiss? Big kiss? Big kiss? Binky, there?
There
you go. And what do you say? Bye-bye.
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 Bye-bye. Very good, honey. Good job. Beautiful baby boys. Good job. You step up. Good job.
Echo and Binky of Animal Gardens. That was quite entertaining, Sharon. Why are you laughing?
Because this show is absolutely fabulous, because where else would you see a parrot singing Over the Rainbow other than this show? It's just, it amazes me. I love that bird.
He is. He's my baby.
He's absolutely incredible. And is that really his girlfriend?
That is his girlfriend. This is Binky. Binky came for moral support, and he worked great, so
it
I think
worked.
She worked.
You did the right thing, because it worked. And I congratulate Echo on a fabulous performance.
Yeah, woo!
Howie?
So here's my question. You know, the first time I saw it, it was really good and entertaining, and then you had a problem in Vegas, and now you did good with the support. And then I'm thinking... When I see you together with all the other acts and knowing what's coming up in the top 48, and America will decide ultimately, but are you a $1 million act or a really good birthday party? you know, I don't know that it's the million. Apparently, these people have never been to a really good birthday party.
Here's.
Well, this sort of proves my point, really, because your parrot Echo turned out to be funnier than any of the human comedians we've had so far this evening.
Look at how it commented on your comment.
I think he was reacting to what you said, actually. Listen, we know that what I liked was in Vegas, Echo got stage fright, and was pretty useless. And so I was really pleased for you that tonight Echo delivered. Echo was funny.
He did.
Really funny. Well done, Echo.
Did Echo have a little Echo accident? On
yeah,
the...
we need cleanup. Is that your job?
Yeah, I'll clean it up. Okay. Hey, I'm a multi-purpose host. That's how I do it.
Drop it. You're holding it. Hey, drop that.
I got new babies. I'm good with poop. I'm good. To vote for Echo, Binky, and Sarah, call 1-866-60-AGT-08. That's 1-866-60-2-4-8-0-8. Ladies and gentlemen, wait, hold on. I have a question for Echo. Echo, what do you want the people to do at home?
They need to pick up the telephone, right? You gotta pick up the telephone.
Vote for him, America. Make some noise. Echo of Animal Garden. After the break, two trapeze artists risk everything high above the stage, hoping to win your votes. And a high-flying act takes precision and daring to a whole new level. Don't go away. Go get rid of this poop.